But I was a flight engineer on my last flight, so I was on the flight deck, and your job during the deorbit burn is to make sure basically everything's running well, and you know, you're counting off, you know, the new perigees, make sure it goes down to where it's supposed to go, and so forth. But then when the orbital maneuvering system engines cut off, then you know you're coming home. And I kind of had this flashback of all the fun times and all the people, especially, that I had those fun times with. And I knew, you know, that phase of my life was over because I knew it was going to be my last flight. You know, barring, you know, Steve saying, now I need you back for the special mission. That didn't happen. No, it's all your fault now. But that was probably the most memorable time because I knew at that point that, you know, my astronaut career was going to be over probably in about 45, 50 minutes. And just the flashback of all the fun that I had flying in space with some absolutely incredible people. You I find it hard to believe we're going to be able to recreate that anyway.
All right, let's take a...